Steve Coburn and Perry Martin and all those with California Chrome. Throughout it all, Steve, it's been an amazing ride. What were your thoughts as they turned for home?
Well, I thought he was gaining ground, but he didn't have anything, apparently. You know what? He's been in three. This is his third very big race. These other horses, they always set them out. They set them out and try to upset the apple cart. I'll never see, I'm 61 years old, and I'll never see, in my lifetime, I will never see another Triple Crown winner because of the way they do this. It's not fair to these horses that have been in the game since day one. I look at it this way. If you can't make enough points to get in the Kentucky Derby, you can't run in the other two races.
So if you had your way, you would say you got to run the Triple Crown or you cannot come up in the Belmont and be a fresh horse.
That's right. It's all or nothing. It's all or nothing. Because this is not fair to these horses that have been running their guts out for these people and for the people that believe in them. Or have somebody to come up like, this is a coward's way out, in my opinion. This is a coward's way out.
So you think they came right after your horse and that was the plan, just like they have other potential Triple Crowns?
Exactly. Our horse had a target on his back. Everybody else lays out one. Well, they won't run in the Kentucky Derby or the Preakness. They'll wait until the Belmont. You know what? If you've got a horse running in all three, if you've got a horse that can, if you've got a horse that earns points to run the Kentucky Derby, those 20 horses that start in Kentucky are the only 20 eligible to run in all three races. This is the coward's way out.
Steve, I know it's a tough loss. We hope to see him down the road. All right, Tom. Obviously, strong statements here from the owner of California Chrome, Tom.
Yeah, some bitterness there from Steve Coburn. And, you know, the reason the Triple Crown is so tough is because there are arrested horses that take on a horse that has danced every dance. But